Hi, I'm Chrissy Dauber. I'm from Cranford, New Jersey, and I'm a part of the William Patterson women's tennis team. I think basically everything. It creates a family, a support system. Everybody works hard together, and it's so much fun getting out there with your friends, practicing every day, winning, all that. Being a pioneer to me means a family, not just everybody on the campus, but also all the athletes. Together, we create a really great system. We work together. And just even from being a freshman till now, it just feels like I have so much support between every single athlete. We've become friends, so it's a lot of fun. They influenced me a lot. They've helped me improve my game so much. If you saw me in high school, now you think it was a totally different player. And they're always there between academics. They're there supporting me, pushing me to do my best. And here on the court, they're always there behind me. I chose William Patterson because of the athletics, actually. I visited a few other schools and I came here and I stepped on campus and I knew it was the one. And after meeting the coaches and some of the girls, I knew it was the right choice. My favorite moment as a pioneer is probably just being on this team. It's so much fun and I know that I'm supporting my school and playing for my school. Well, currently I'm undeclared, but I know seeing my advisors and all my options is really pushing me forward and helping me a lot to choose what I actually want to do.